cute alert. A trio of new arrivals has the Kansas City Zoo beaming with pride. Red panda parents Randy and Kate welcome triplets on July 11th. The cubs aren't ready for their big debut just yet. They will spend more time in their nesting box for the next few months. But these youngsters don't have any names yet. In fact, we don't know whether they're boys or girls. It's still a mystery. But the cuteness has been determined. They're absolutely adorable and so little, just so cute.